Today it's the last line of defense as we immortalize six great goaltenders who are not only unbelievable players, but also in their own way changed the game. Bernie Perron. Johnny Bower. Tony Esposito. One of the most eloquent voices in our game, Ken Dryden.
Teams made us better, and maybe we made them a little better too. It is an honor. Thank you.
This is obviously a huge honor for you to be commemorated in this way. What does it mean to you?
Well, just, you know, I'm so grateful. You know, it's difficult to explain with words, you know, how I feel.
It's amazing. I mean, I just can't get over it, you know, and I'm going to cherish that for the rest of life, and it's a great honor for me and to receive something like that.
As an Italian-Canadian growing up in the Sioux, how special was that, and how much did that shape you for your time in the National Hockey League?
Well, what it did was it taught me never to give up.
When you're a kid playing backyard hockey, there's a part in the back of your mind that imagines maybe someday you'll play in the NHL. And somewhere during a time in the NHL, you might imagine, hope that you might end up being inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame. But there's never a moment that you ever think you might be on a stamp.
Not only did they play the game, they dominated the game, and they forever changed it. So it's only fitting that six of these goalies here were commemorated through this Canada Post Game Saver stamp collection. Not only were they six Canadian-born goalies, they're six of the greatest Canadians in our great history.